So for this tutorial, we are going to be painting sunflowers. They are a very fun flower to paint. I really like their bright yellow and like orange tones. And so we're gonna start off with, well, this is totally optional, but I want to create a nice border around my paper. So I'm using some masking tape to tape down the sides. This also helps with buckling of watercolor paper because as soon as water is introduced to it, it likes to warp and bend and create some...